Today, I will show you the exact steps you have to follow and some tips as well to make the most of your project. Because if you are doing everything alone, you really have to have everything 100% clear and you have to know as much things as possible.